frauds in Atlanta. Switch it to being a fan. Credit cards and the scams.